Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled with the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. Somewhere. The hell is he?
That's kind of interesting.
Okay, let's take a look around. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
What the fuck I'm seeing?
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
Bro.
somehow.
I don't know what's this.
Another Nero microbe. Nero had all the good shit.
Site 301, dead coyote lava cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting remains. Runners, the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. Cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Ah, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also affect birds, reptiles, and insects. Do you know how many mammals there are?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,188 to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean?
More bounties.
For us, I mean.
Musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He could top out at 60. And he could chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better thing than us. Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband? Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Nice. No jobs. Jobs? No jobs. Okay, I have one mission right here.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. It seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A. Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. Shit!
something out of this.
Lieutenant, you in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
There you go. Nice mission.